on abortion, despite commitments made by the President and Secretary Sebelius. This bill does not follow the longstanding principle that federal funds should not be provided for elective abortions. Instead, federal funds would end up subsidizing elective abortions, and plans that offer abortion coverage would be subsidized with those same federal funds.